Steve. You threw him through that plate glass window. I tell you what, you better not hurt his eye.
Listen, this ain't got nothing to do with you. This is between me and Austin. So why don't you just run along? Has nothing to do with the wives, all right?
Oh, has nothing to do with wives? Oh. I guess now it does.
You know, Deborah, you hit just like your old man. Why don't you go tell him I said so?
I don't know how wise that was, Taz, to anger The Undertaker even more here tonight.
Slap the hell out of Taker.
Curly contest is scheduled for one fall. From Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds, Kurt Angle.
Can't believe The Undertaker told Deborah that she hits just like her old man.
I mean, that's insulting, obviously, but it kind of looked like a stiff shot to me. Wow.
Well, there is the gold medalist, Kurt Angle. Chris Benoit took off with the medals on Raw this past Monday night. Well, Angle has been irate.
I guess the Wolverine machine's got a little red hook in it, if you know what I mean. He's just barring the goal for a little while.
And from Mobile, Alabama, weighing in at 234 pounds, Hardcore.
Hardcore set to go one-on-one with Kurt Angle here tonight on SmackDown. Glass of milk.
And knowing Hardcore's probably skim.
Hey, Kurt, I got one simple question for you.
That's pretty good.
Got medals?
Oh, boy. Hardcore Holly stirring the pot. And keep in mind, Taz, it was Kurt Angle who put Hardcore Holly out of action with a broken arm last year.
That moonsault, I remember that. And I'm sure Bob Holly, Hardcore, didn't forget it either.
How tough was Hardcore Holly? He could continue to even finish that match with that broken arm.
They don't come much tougher than Hardcore Holly. I've had the opportunity to wrestle Hardcore Holly myself, and believe me, he is tough as everybody says he is.
Oh, wow. What a slam by Holly. Here's the hook of the leg. There's two kick out. We've been told, Taz, that Deborah has gone to the hospital to check on her husband, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Well, it's his old lady, it's his wife, it's her husband, she should go. What I'm thinking about is, you know, Undertaker's got all these things he's dealing with tonight.
Covered by Hardcore Holly, two kick out.
But the top roll off, he has to face somebody later on tonight, and he don't even know who that person is.
Yeah, handpicked by Mr. McMahon, and I really don't think The Undertaker cares either, Taz.
Well, you know, if Mr. McMahon picked this person, no doubt, he's probably a blue chipper, probably a ringer.
Well, speaking of ringers, Kurt Angle's gone through the ringer this past week. What about that submission match Sunday at Backlash? 30 minutes plus, and they went in overtime against Benoit. And speaking of Chris Benoit,
Benoit's gonna give him back his medals.
I doubt it.
Yeah, me too. Look at Angle. He's about to cry like when he won the gold.
Oh, what a Holly! Hardcore Holly!
Oh, what a German!
Here's the cover. And a kick out after two by Kurt Angle. But perhaps the damage was done, Taz.
Well, he was distracted. I mean, all fans of Kurt Angle, he was distracted. And Bob Holly capitalized on it. Bob Holly's a veteran. He capitalized.
Oh, look out. Oh, what an arm drag.
Beautiful arm drag at the top rope. Benoit's still out here.
Yeah, holding Kurt Angle's gold medals. Here's the cover hook of the leg. Holly kicks out.
Oh, you got to admit, Angle cannot have his mind on Bob Holly right now.
Of course not. He's obviously distracted. He keeps looking up at Benoit. Check it out.
He can't take his eyes off Benoit. Actually, he can't take his eyes off those gold medals.
Give me my medals, Benoit. They're mine. Let's go right now.
Oh, look at Holly from behind.
Angle keeps turning his back on Hardcore. You don't do that.
Well, he's concerned about Benoit, concerned about the gold medals. You know what those gold medals mean to Kurt Angle, Taz?
Yeah, they're everything to Angle. Everything. And Benoit's just, you know, smirking away. Taking gold medals back to Canada, I guess.
Well, the gold medal is the very fabric of the being of Kurt Angle. That's what Kurt Angle has built his career on. That's what he built his life on, is winning those gold medals.
Come on, well, he earned them. He wrestled his ass off and earned of those medals.
Well, I agree with that. He's a great athlete, tremendous athlete, 1996 Olympics. But right now, Hardcore Holly's taking it to Angle because he's lost his focus in this matchup.
Watch this. But that backlash, Cole, he did get the better of actually, Benoit got the better of Angle. And in my personal opinion, I had a feeling that was going to happen. I said it time and time again. Angle was a freestyle wrestler. Benoit's a little more crafty when it comes to submission. That's just my opinion.
Well, Kurt Angle's been distracted by Chris Benoit, taken out of his game as Benoit holds those gold medals on the stage, and now Angle tries to battle back against Hardcore Holly.
Benoit is just getting, look at Angle's face. He's just getting under his skin. He's just losing his face with this. Angle's just totally just hot about it. You can't blame him.
Well, Benoit believes he was disrespected by Angle Monday night on Raw, Taz, when Angle claimed that Benoit cheated, that Benoit actually tapped out in that ultimate submission match. He didn't. Benoit won in overtime. Oh. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg by Angle. There's one, there's two, and a kick out.
I'm sure Angle wants to beat Hardcore Holly as fast as he can so he can try and go after Benoit and take his gold back.
Well, it's easier said than done, Taz.
No doubt. I mean, that is Hardcore Holly.
Top flight athlete here in the World Wrestling Federation. Holly lands on his feet. They try to get a camera crew to the local medical facility where Stone Cold Steve Austin's been taken. Triple H is with him, and Deborah is on her way. Look out.
This could be it.
Cover. Hook of the leg. And a kick out by Angle.
That was close. Bob Holly hit him with that delayed, like vertical into a power bomb. I wonder how much this will work. Wow, nice trip.
Oh, look at Hardcore Holly setting him up now, Taz. Angle's in trouble. Angle's in trouble.
Beautiful submission. Beautiful submission. Our submission specialist. Beautiful submission.
And Kurt Angle gets to the ropes and wisely. Better maneuver there. Hardcore Holly has to break the hold.
Well, submissions isn't Hardcore Holly's big thing. Obviously, you can see he had Angle too close to the ropes.
Hardcore now whipped off the ropes by Angle. Oh, look out now. Angle
went for the ankle lock.
Angle! Angle! Good Angle! I understand you're looking for your gold medals.
You're damn right, you can do that back now.
You want to know where you'll find them?
Oh, boy.
Right around my neck.
Oh, look at this. Holly rolling Angle up.
He's got him. He's got him.
Holly's upset Angle. Holly's upset Angle.
Hardcore Holly.
The upset, all right, Cole. But thanks to Chris Benoit, Angle just got pinned by Hardcore.
And Benoit took off. Benoit with the medals is gone again.
Benoit did.